raiding this random ramen shop I went to in Japan called Kyushu Jangara. So this was next to Harajuku train station, and I ordered a classic Jangara ramen set, and it came with a fat juicy piece of pork, soy tea egg, thin pork slices, and bamboo shoots. So the thin pork was really juicy and tender, and the soup was a tonkotsu base, and the broth was medium in thickness, and the noodles were softer than I'd like, so overall I'd rate this place a 3.5 out of 5, so pretty good.